Good morning, dear children. Dear children, here we start here exercise 12.7. And here question, first question A and B. In the word in B is word problem. And all these word problems are same. So I will tell you here only 3 word problems and 5 word problems are here. And the first question is, dear children, we find here the time. So first question is 20 minutes after 1:30 p.m. So at what time after 1:20 p.m. After 20 minutes. So after 1:30 p.m. 20 minutes after 1:30 p.m. So time is 1:50 p.m. because this is in minute and this is also minute. So 30 to 20, 50 minutes. So 1:50 p.m. Now, fifth question is 20 minutes before 6:20 p.m. Yes. So 6:20. So 20 minutes minus ये हमने 6:20 minus 20 minutes equal 6 p.m. Okay. Now question number first. A bus left Delhi for Shimla at 5 p.m. It reached Shimla after 9 hours. At what time did the bus reach Shimla? Means a bus left Delhi at 5 a.m. Means Delhi से वो 5 a.m. में वो निकल जाती है, चल देती है, छोड़ती है Delhi को. But उसको Shimla पहुंचने में कितना टाइम लगता है? 9 hours का टाइम. So at what time did the bus reach Shimla? So dear children, a bus left Delhi for Shimla at 5 a.m. So it reached Shimla after 9 hours. So to find at what time bus reached Shimla, so 5 a.m. to 12 noon equals 7 hours. 5 a.m. Yes, 5 a.m. to 12 noon equals 7 hours. And time take how much time? 9 hours in. So how many hours are left? 2 hours more left. So 12 noon to 2 p.m. equal 12 hours. So 7 plus 2 equal 9 hours. So last time is 2 p.m. So hence bus reached Shimla at 2 p.m. Okay. Now question number third. Second question is here, children. Just like a question number first answer. I read the question number second. A flight left Mumbai at 10:40 a.m. and reached Guwahati 2 hours 40 minutes after. At what time did it reach Guwahati? So, dear children, means a flight left Mumbai. Mumbai को छोड़ती है 10:40 a.m. और वो Guwahati पहुंचने में उसको 2 hours 40 minutes का time लगता है. तो वह कितने टाइम पे वह गुवाहाटी पहुंचेगी? सो जस्ट लाइक क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट, इसमें 9 आवर्स का टाइम लगा, उसमें 2 आवर्स 40 मिनट्स का टाइम लग रहा है. 2 आवर 40 मिनट्स. सो सेम क्वेश्चन, ऑल दीस क्वेश्चंस आर आल्सो सेम. क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड, फोर्थ, फिफ्थ, सारे क्वेश्चन सेम है. क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड देखिए. मदर एंड फादर स्टार्टेड कुकिंग फॉर अ न्यू ईयर पार्टी एट 7:30 p.m. It took them 2 hours 45 minutes to cook the food. At what time they finished cooking? Just question number first and second. So started cooking at 7:50 started cooking at 7:50 p.m. It took them 2 hours 45 minutes to cook them food, to cook the food. Will you know time kitna lagta hai? फूड करने में 2 आवर 45 मिनट्स का. तो हमें ये टाइम बताना है उन्होंने एट व्हाट टाइम, यस एट व्हाट टाइम दे फिनिश कुकिंग. सो ड्यूरेशन ऑफ टाइम 7:15 टू 8 इक्वल 45 मिनट्स. सो 2:45 मींस 45 मिनट्स इज नॉट, सो 2 आवर्स आर लेफ्ट. सो 8 पीएम टू 10 पीएम इक्वल 2 आवर्स. So 2 hour plus 35 equal 2 hour 45 minutes. So 2 hour 45 minutes. So thus they finished cooking at 10 PM last time is 10, so 10 PM. Okay. Now the question number fourth. Question number four. A school annual play was 1/5 minutes long. If it ended at 6:30 PM, at what time will he start it? So just like the question number fifth. So I will tell you here question number fifth. Rahul cricket coaching lasted for 2 hours 20 minutes and ended at 9:45 AM. At what time did he start? So dear children, Rahul cricket coaching lasted at 2 hours 20 minutes. Means Rahul की जो coaching है 2 hours 20 minutes में क्या हो जाती है, खत्म होती है. A cricket coaching ended at 9:45 AM. Means timing जो है 9:45 AM के खत्म होती है. लेकिन वो duration कितने चलता है 2 hours 20 minutes. So अब हमें यहाँ time निकालना है कि at what time did it start. So 9:45 AM minus 2 hours, पहले हमने minus 2 hours कर दिया तो 7:45 AM आ गया. And 20 minutes are left, so 7:45 AM minus 20 minutes equals 7:25 AM. So hence coaching started at 7:25 AM. Okay, so dear children, exercise 12.7 is completed. Now exercise 12.8 I will tell you in the next video. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Have a nice day.